also has magnets here, so you can see the pilots. I will show you later how it looks on the inside. Okay, so as you can see, this is a Nurgle Titan.